Welcome to the My Aged Care video that provides an introduction on how to set up and maintain staff in the provider portal. By the end of this video, you will understand how individuals assigned the role of organization administrator or outlet administrator can view staff accounts, create a new staff account, and maintain staff accounts. If you are assigned multiple outlets, first select the outlet you want to view in the top right-hand corner of the screen. Choose which outlet you would like to view. Administration functions are performed by an organization administrator or outlet administrator from the Staff Administration tile on the Provider Portal homepage. The Staff Administration page allows you to view all staff that have access to the Provider Portal. You can sort staff alphabetically, by status, or if you are an organization administrator, by outlet. If you are assigned an administrator role at an organization level, you will be able to manage outlets, service information, and staff access for the entire organization in the portal. If you are assigned an administrator role for one or more of the outlets in your organization, you will only be able to manage information for the outlet or outlets you have been assigned. From the Staff Administration landing page, select Add New Staff. The mandatory fields must be completed. You must also assign a role or roles to staff and assign staff to one or more outlets. On the Staff Details page, select Save. A confirmation message will show at the bottom of the screen. You have successfully created a new staff account. As part of the department's commitment to continuous improvement, organisations are often contacted to provide valuable information that helps to improve the quality of aged care services in Australia. It is the responsibility of the service provider to maintain staff accounts and to ensure account information is both current and correct. If a staff member has left your organisation, you'll need to deactivate, then remove their account. From the Staff Administration landing page, select the name of the staff member that you wish to deactivate. From the View Staff Member page, select the Deactivate link located under the staff member's name. A warning message will display to confirm that the staff member will be deactivated. Select Deactivate Account. A confirmation message will show at the bottom of the screen to let you know the account has been successfully deactivated. Now that the account is inactive, you can remove it from your organisation or outlet. To view inactive staff accounts, you will need to change the view status to inactive. Click on the drop-down arrow and select Inactive from the options list. Select Go. You will now see all inactive accounts associated with the organisation or outlet. Select the staff account you want to remove. Under the staff member's name, select Remove. A warning message will display to confirm that the staff member will be removed. Select Remove. A confirmation message will show at the bottom of the screen. You have successfully removed an account. This account will no longer be associated with the organisation or outlet. If staff roles or contact details have changed, you'll need to update this account to ensure the most current data is available. In the Staff Administration landing page, select the staff account you wish to edit. Once you have confirmed you have the correct account, select Edit Staff Details. Edit any information that is required to be updated for this staff member. You will also be required to select the correct organisation or outlet, as roles assigned to the other levels will be removed. Once you have completed editing this account, select Save. A confirmation message will show at the bottom of the screen. You have successfully updated a staff member's details. That concludes the video on how to set up and maintain staff. For links to additional information and support, click on the description box below.